Rodney Cannon, Horry County Solid Waste Authority. My position is Deputy Director of Recycling. I manage the MRF, which is Material Recycling Facility here in Conway, South Carolina. Our goal is to process all the recyclables from Horry County to try to make it as clean as possible, to produce less tonnage going to the landfill. We do about 100 tons a day here at Solid Waste Authority Recycling Facility. Our goal is to be as efficient as possible, to minimize the help that we use to try to run with automation, to get it to run faster, cleaner, and to produce more material. In our warehouse facility where we do all the processing, we had problems with the dust getting everywhere. We're producing fiber, so fiber's producing a lot of dust, getting onto ceilings. For safety reasons, we had to get it clean. So we were taking man lifts, putting people in with harnesses and sweeping. We might could get 50 foot done at a time. So it took us a process of probably a couple of weeks just to get the ceilings cleaned. We were very pleased with the first six that we purchased from SonicAire. And we actually bought six more and put them in strategic places to try to minimize the dust. And so far, so good. We actually reduced overtime by using the SonicAire fans because now I've got something that can clean them without any manpower. Anybody in a municipal business that runs a MRF, Material Recycling Facility, come here and look at ours. They'll see the SonicAires, how they get the dust down in the areas that we needed them. Seeing the results speaks for itself. We have a cleaner facility than we had before because of SonicAire. And from a health standpoint, it's a lot safer without the dust.